published by ITU on a global level. And having ITU just today in the SAMENA Leadership Summit reflects the positive spirit that the industry is having with your esteemed organization. I would like to move now to Mr. Ihab Ghattas from Huawei to provide us with your vision from Huawei perspective on our summit today. Thank you.
Thank you, George. Good morning, everybody. Very interesting remarks made by my colleagues here. It's very interesting to hear that the ITU completed 150 years while we are completing 15 years in the region. We are celebrating the 15th year anniversary this year, and within those 15 years, as compared to the 150 of ITU, we managed to become a major player and a major stakeholder in the telecommunication domain. The other thing I would like to mention here is the taking from Ibrahim's lead is the moving from connected city to smart city. I would like to say Huawei is actually having a much more ambitious plan to create a complete digital society. And to be able to do that, we have various ways and means to do it. As an ICT leader in the region and around the world, we play a major role in providing solutions and applications to our customers and our citizens. Talking back about the 15 years we have been established here, we are really very thankful to the operators in the region. They supported us and we supported them, and we managed to create a win-win situation between both of us on both sides. And we contributed to the progress of the telecommunication in the region in many, many ways. Huawei has been always a leader in the ICT technology, and to show you some examples of that, we have more than 5,000 employees in the Middle East region. We operate in, we have offices in 10 countries, and we support about 24 operators around the, maybe more than 24 operators in the region. There is a lot more we can talk about in that domain, but the most interesting part is that as a leader in the ICT, we can also provide end-to-end solutions through our three business units, which is the infrastructure, which is basically dealing with operators, and the consumer, which is most interesting for the people, the tablets and mobile phones and so on, and the enterprise unit, which we are actually acting very actively in the region with.